residents of East Coast GRC, every election, the opposition take pot shots at us. Very simple. All they do is they find one issue or they find one group, and then they say we don't take care of them. For example, they say we don't take care of the low income. We don't take care of the elderly. Is that true? No. Never. How do we look after the low income? For example, we make sure that every young person, every child is important. In our manifesto, it stated we'll take care of every child. We will make sure that children from low-income families have access to preschool education. We give subsidies to the point that the low-income families only need to pay $10 a month for preschool education. $10 a month. Tell us, where can you find in this whole world $10 a month of preschool education provided by qualified teachers with diploma educated preschool teachers? Is that saying we don't take care of our low income? That cannot be. Maybe they didn't know what we have, and they just tell people we don't take care of the low income. Do we take care of the elderly? Of course we do. Each time we make a surplus, who is the one that we target first? The elderly. We always give the elderly more. Why? Because they are the ones who have built Singapore. They are the ones who have made Singapore what it is today. The elderly today have worked so hard with the PAP government to make what we have today. Do we want to lose all this? We don't. And that's why every time we work hard, we make a surplus. Today's generation, you and me, we work hard with the PAP government. We create surpluses. The first group that we go for, the first group that we give, are always our elderly. We respect them, we honor them, we'll always take care of them. So, my elderly, Amma, Akong, Pachi, Machi, rest assured, your welfare is our top priority. We will make sure we have made the physical infrastructure ready for you. We make sure lifts access every floors. We make sure every HDB housing estate is barrier-free, all for the elderly, because of our utmost respect for the elderly. One criticism the opposition always has been raising is that we are out of touch with the community. We are out of touch with ordinary Singaporeans. Are we really out of touch? How can we be out of touch? I'll give you one example. A couple of years back, I was invited as a GOH to an international medical conference. The chairman was a medical professor from Malaysia. When I came, he greeted me. He called me YB. And he asked me, can I call you YB? Now, YB in Malaysia, as you know, it means Yang Berhormat, or the respected one. So I looked at him and said, I'm a little bit uncomfortable because I'm not the respected one. So I told him, yes, you can call me YB. But YB in Singapore is not Yang Berhormat. YB in Singapore is Yang Berkhidmat. Berkhidmat means in service. We are the people who are always in service of you, Singaporeans. We are here to serve you. And how do we serve? We spend hours and hours listening to your concerns. Every week, we are there in our constituencies, listening to you through our MPS session. Hundreds and thousands of Singaporeans come and talk to us. Sometimes in the wee hours of the morning, we'll always be there. I personally hold dialogue sessions with my residents at the void decks to discuss local issues, discuss national policies. How can they say we are arrogant and out of touch with Singaporeans? How many Singaporeans have they spoken to? And how many Singaporeans have we spoken to? Who is the one who's out of touch? My dear residents, believe that the PAP is the party for you. This election is about our future. In the past 10 years, I have been the MP since 2001. We have seen several major crises. 9/11, SARS, financial meltdown, just to name a few. All global, all external uncertainties beyond our control. We do not know what else will come our way. We must secure our future together. We want a team who has the experience to go through future crises. Which is the team that you will choose? PAP is the team for you. The future of your children are in your hands. Vote PAP! Majulah PAP! Majulah Singapura! Thank you.